long ago, there lived a young lion on the wild plains of Nebraska. That's right, Nebraska. You see, the young lion was the star attraction of the Omaha Magnificent Circus. Actually, he was quite friendly, but nobody knew that, except his one dear friend, the daring balloonist, Oscar Diggs.
You, sir, feel the wind at our feet. Go ahead, touch the clouds.
Hey,
from the heavens back to earth. Voila. Not so fast, my young man. You must both have a memento from your grand adventure. Badges of courage for flying with the daring Oscar Diggs.
Every day, the young lion watched Oscar fly. He wished he too could soar with the wind, touch the clouds. But most of all, the lion yearned for a badge of courage so he too could be brave. But how could that happen when all day he was trapped in a cage?
Lion! Oh, my God. Oh, dear. Oh. Moisture everywhere. Looks like you've grown another nose. Here we go. Oh, just a little moisture. Tell me, my friend, how is the king of the forest this fine night? Delicious taffy. Just the way you like it, sir. Of course I saved you some. Look. Oh, I hear the call of the wind. Your Majesty, let's take a ride. You and I. One more foot. Yes, you're in. Are we ready? We are ready, of course we are. Up, up and away. Boy, the excitement, the adventure, the world at our feet. I believe you'll love it as much as I do. I almost forgot. I have a surprise for you. Feast your eyes on this. For my dear friend, the king of the forest.
Reach out. When you touch the sky. Look up. You can almost hold the sun. We'll fly to wherever birds may fly, soaring over everything and everyone. I dare to take a chance worth taking. You dare to take a chance with me. Yes! We share a friendship in the making, sharing so many possibilities. Oh, lion, look! Dear lion, please accept this token. I know on you I can depend, and our bond may bend but won't be broken. We've got the courage to be friends. It takes the courage of a lion, a brave heart with a will to find his way, a strong mind for adventure he can try on, a quest to be the hero of the day. Rivers and valleys and mountains and forests, cities and towns passing by. I mean, who would have thought that a guy and a lion could try to be strong with the wind in their sails and the courage to fly? I trust the courage of a lion. I mean, who knows where the journey ends? We have each other to rely on. We've got the courage to be friends. Yes, we've got the courage to be. Did you see lightning? Hold on! Hold on, it's going to be a wild ride! Whoa! Secure yourself! Wrap your tail around something! Just pull! Pull right here! The balloon! I can't control it! Hang on, dear friend!
Where are we? I have never seen anything like this.
Oh! Oh, they're a terror, those flying monkeys. But you scared them, didn't you?
You talk? But you're a tree. Whoa, I talked.
67 years ago.
Oh, this is great.
Of course you can talk. You're in Oz.
Oh, well, that explains it. Never heard of it.
You mean you just dropped in? With absolutely no idea where you were going?
Well, I wouldn't go that far. You see, first I had a little battle with a storm. And then I lost Oscar, my best friend.
Hmm. You don't seem to plan very well, do you? In any case, thank you for saving me, Lion.
Forget it, Tree.
Ooh, what's that medal you're wearing?
Oh, this. Nothing much. Just a badge of courage that my pal Oscar gave me.
Oh, you must be very brave.
With this badge, I can do anything.
Point taken. You know, we need a brave lion like you in Oz.
You do?
We're in terrible straits. Those monkeys you ran off belong to the Wicked Witch of the East. She's the evil sister of the Wicked Witch of the West.
How dare you talk of me in that tone of voice?
Oh, I didn't mean to...
Did I say you could speak?
Apologize.
How can he say he's sorry if you won't let him talk?
Shut up!
You're either very brave or very stupid.
Given the choice, I vote for brave. Let me guess. You're the Wicked Witch of the West.
The East, you fool!
I'm much prettier than my sister.
Your sister must be quite a looker.
I see that badge of courage around your neck.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Oh, everything. Because as of now, you're working for me.
Well, here's a newsflash for you. You've got the wrong lion.
Me? Wrong? Never!
You see, I have something you want.
Oscar! Oh! What have you done to him?
Nothing yet, but trust me, I wrote the book on pain. Maybe I'll let him go, if we can come to an arrangement.
Why don't I like the sound of that?
It's really quite simple. Bring me the Flower of Oz.
All you want is a flower? Lady, call a florist.
Not that kind of flower. There's only one Flower of Oz.
Okay. Where is it?
If I knew that, I wouldn't need you, would I? I can only tell you to head north. Once I have the Flower of Oz in my hands, I'll release your friend. But if you don't find it, you'll never see him again.
Listen, you better not touch one hair on that head of his.
Now I think we have a deal. Deliver the flower, and I'll deliver your friend.
Oh, she's evil. Everyone's afraid of her. And now it seems you've really caught her eye.
Lucky me. It must be my badge. So, what's this flower she's so excited about?
The Flower of Oz is so beautiful and pure. It's the symbol of all that's good in Oz.
Then why does the old snake want it?
Ah, you see, the Wicked Witch of the East has gloom working with her. Gloom is a terrible and powerful fog, and everywhere they go, darkness and evil follow. Much of Oz is already under the witch's control.
Why doesn't anybody stop them?
Many have tried, but all have failed. As long as the Flower of Oz is alive, the Wicked Witch can't completely take over. But if she destroys the flower, then I'm afraid nothing can stop her.
Great. Either I help the Wicked Witch take over Oz, or I let Oscar suffer. True friends can never be lost. I don't have a choice. Oscar would do it for me. Which way is north?
That way.
So long, Tree.
Goodbye, Lion. I hope you know what you're doing.
That makes two of us. Ask me what? Relax. I won't bite.
Our friend, Starburst. She's trapped down there. Gloom has taken over her pond.
Gloom? He's here?
He and the witch are taking over every corner of Oz. Not even the new wizard can stop them. No, her sparkle. It's going out.
You must be very brave. Can you save our friend?
Say no more.
Oh, why did I do that? I hate water.
Be careful. Gloom is here.
Lion, forget about the fairy. Take the emeralds, as many as you want. There's enough for a king. Big mistake.
I don't see them anymore. Do you?
It can't be. Gloom has won.
Lion! Starburst!
You're so brave! Thank you! Thank you!
Starburst? Are you all right?
Oh, no! Here comes Gloom!
You just butted into the wrong business. I'm leaving for now. But I'm telling the witch she'll make you pay.
Yes. All right, he's gone.
I'm not just wet. I'm sopping wet.
I owe you my life.
No problem.
What can I do to repay you?
Well, I do need a little help. Gloom's boss, the Wicked Witch of the East, kidnapped my best friend Oscar. And she won't let him go unless I bring her the Flower of Oz.
The Flower of Oz?
I see you've heard of it. Any chance you might know where it is?
Nobody does. It was lost in the Great Ice Storm.
Why can't the witch find it herself? Why ask me?
Because she knows that only one with a good and brave heart can find the flower. Her heart is too dark.
If the Flower of Oz is as powerful as you say, maybe I can use it to stop the witch.
If only you could.
Maybe there is someone who can.
Whimsic might know.
Yes, Whimsic.
She lives at Castle Grey and tends the prettiest garden in all of Oz. She knows everything about flowers. Maybe she'll know about the Flower of Oz.
Water.
Across the river? For a drink? Am I missing something?
There! There! Huh? To Castle Grey over there! I'm sure they have water.
Why don't you just get a drink from the river?
Huh? I never thought of that! Silly me! Ah, oh, much better! My name is Silly Oswald, but you can call me Silly.
How fitting. You can call me Lion.
Ooh, that's some badge of courage. You must be very brave.
It does have a nice shine to it, doesn't it?
So, where's a big brave lion like you off to?
I'm looking for the Flower of Oz.
The Flower of Oz? Of course.
Do you know where it is?
No. Do you?
No, that's why I'm looking for it. Some fairies told me to ask for Whimsic at Castle Gray.
Hey! Ah. Right, wait for me!
Did I mention I hate water?
Silly me?
Anybody home? Hello?
I don't see anybody!
Intruders!
We're under siege.
Man! Direct hit!
Hey! What's the big idea?
Fire! Two! That's two for the good side!
Lion! They're shooting at us! Hordes of them! Oh, we're gonna die!
I wouldn't cancel your dinner plans just yet.
Lion? Lion! Where are you going, Lion? Oh, don't leave me! Lion!
You're just a toy. And a little one at that.
Stand back. I warn you, I'm fully armed and operational.
Oh, at ease, soldier. I just want to talk.
Ha! Pull my other leg. It's got bells on. You're storming the castle. Ha! Three!
Whoa!
Yeah. Oh.
Woo! I'm hit! Hit! It's all over!
Oh, good heavens.
Captain. That's enough.
Stay back, ladies. Danger's afoot.
They don't seem too dangerous, Captain.
I caught them red-handed, storming the castle.
We tried knocking, but nobody answered. I'm Lion, and...
Woo! I'm not dead! I'm not dead! Ho-hoo!
This is Silly Oswald.
Just call me Silly.
I'm Whimsic, and these are my toys. Caroline and Captain Fitzgerald. Don't mind the Captain. He gets a little carried away sometimes.
Always at the ready, Fitzy.
Caution is the better part of valor.
Really? I thought that was discretion.
Yes, of course. Right, right. Yes, very, very good.
Ask her, Lion. Go on! Ask her! Come on!
Well, I'm looking for...
He's looking for the Flower of Oz! Tell her, Lion! Tell her! You're looking for the Flower of Oz!
You just did.
Silly me!
Well, join the club. Everyone's looked for it. I even hear there's a new wizard over in the Emerald City looking.
I'm afraid so. It's supposed to be far away. Somewhere at the mouth of the River of Flowers.
Then that's where I'm headed. You see, I need the flower to rescue my best buddy, Oscar. The Wicked Witch of the East is holding him prisoner.
Wicked Witch! You never mentioned her before. Just hearing her name straightens my coils. Oh!
Let me get this clear. You and you are going to save this Oscar character and stop the Wicked Witch of the East?
That's the plan.
Ooh, I say. Quite intrepid.
Where did you get that badge of courage?
Oscar gave it to me. And I am not going to let him down.
He's lucky to have a friend like you.
Say, do you want to come along and help me find this flower?
Will it be scary?
Could be.
And dangerous?
Might be.
A wild adventure?
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it!
You'll what?
I better pack for a long trip.
But Whimsic, you've lived in Castle Grey your whole life. What on earth are you thinking?
Not my whole life. When I was very little, I remember living somewhere else. With a garden. A lot like mine.
But the castle's spacious, well-appointed, and I just painted my dollhouse. Why leave now?
Because I've always felt there was something more for me out there. I'm ready for an adventure. And more important, the Flower of Oz is the only way to stop the Wicked Witch and Gloom from taking over Oz.
Call me crazy, but I don't think the old crone's gonna throw us a party.
I'm afraid Caroline is right, Miss Whimsic. So please allow me to accompany you, madam, for protection.
Thank you, Captain, but only if you're sure.
It would be an honor, madam.
Ready to go?
Yes.
Affirmative?
I think so.
And leave me here all alone? I know I'm gonna regret this, but count me in!
You, Gloom. You're a good judge of character.
Yeah. Well, for the Flower of Oz. First I'll pluck it out by its roots, then grind it to pieces, and finally I'll lock it up. Never again to see the light of day. Then I'll be the ruler of Oz. Me, the Wicked Witch of the East. No one will ever mistake me for my sister again.
You found the Flower of Oz?
Not yet, but I found the right fool to get it for me. A gullible lion.
A lion? As a matter of fact, that's why I'm here. I had nothing but trouble from a lion today.
What?
That's him, all right. Stuck his wet nose where it wasn't wanted.
It seems he's brought along a cheering section. Time to remind him who's in charge.
I think, if I may be so bold, I should prepare our campaign.
Being a military man, Fitzy?
Quite so. First, we must follow the River of Flowers to the very end.
And then what?
We'll deny and conquer.
Along the same lines as divide and conquer?
Precisely.
Deny and conquer who?
We'll know that when we get there.
Lion, do you miss your friend?
Only all the time. Everyone used to be afraid of me. Not Oscar. He gave me treats, even a ride in his balloon. He believed I was brave. I just hope I can save him.
You will.
Watch your step now, Caroline.
Why, thank you.
You look particularly pink today.
Just made that way, Captain.
Ah! Hate being last.
Go it!
Somebody should tell her the amazing things they can do with warts these days.
Well, well, Lion, I see you picked up a few friends. Let me see. Was that part of our deal? No, it wasn't! How dare you fritter away time?
Fritter? Me? I wouldn't dream of it. What's a fritter?
I'm running out of patience!
It's true what they say. The Wicked Witch of the West is despicable.
The East! And I'm much more despicable than my sister! Tell me, girl, who are you?
I'm Whimsic.
Well, Miss Smartmouth, you want to talk despicable? Let's talk.
Stand back, or I'll fire!
At me? You pathetic knick-knack.
Fire one!
There's no need to guess which is the best. I'm the best of the worst. When you think your every bubble's burst, you haven't seen the Queen of Mean in action. Listen, mister, I'm just my sister. Don't dare compare her to me. One sweep of my broom, meet and greet your doom. Stick around and you'll see. My wicked, wicked ways. I have my big head. Wicked ways to make a handsome toad or flatten on the road. Let my monkeys drag you away. Hey, with my wicked, wicked ways. I love my wicked, wicked ways. I'll give you quite a fright. Do it just for spite with my wicked, wicked ways. Would it excite you if I ignite you and burn you down to ash? With just a little twitch, you will squirm and itch and wish it was only a rash. It's my wicked, wicked ways. I have my wicked, wicked ways to make a lovely slug or an ugly bug to hang in my private display. Hey, my wicked, wicked ways. I love my wicked, wicked ways. I'll give you quite a scare. Life's so unfair with my wicked, wicked ways. You wish you were far away, but too bad you're here. So now disappear. It's my wicked, wicked ways. I love my wicked, wicked ways. I'll turn you into stone and leave you on your own with my wicked, wicked ways.
Fitzy!
Oh.
Captain!
Give him back!
Wasn't that fun? In fact, it gives me an idea. Every day that goes by that I don't have the Flower of Oz, I'll take another one of your friends. How's that for despicable?
Works for me.
Now find the Flower of Oz!
Fitzy can't be gone. He can't be.
Oh, I miss him already.
I just stood there, like a coward. The captain ought to be wearing this badge of courage instead of me.
Don't worry. We'll save him.
What do you mean, we? From here on out, I go alone. You go back home. It's too dangerous.
And let that witch bully me? Absolutely not. I'm coming too, Lion.
That old canker sore, she doesn't scare me. Much.
Somebody's gotta teach her a lesson! Pow! Boom! And I wanna be there when you do it.
You guys are crazy. I'm gonna find the Flower of Oz. You can count on that.
From listening to you say how tired you are. But this river never ends.
Oh, the water tastes so good. And feel that sun.
Hey! I hear something!
You would say it's the edge of the line, or something ridiculous like that.
Oh, we can't give up.
I wouldn't dream of it, but please, don't anyone suggest swimming.
What's that?
A bridge, but to where?
Oh, how beautiful! A floating garden.
You don't see that coming and going. Do you think that's where the Flower of Oz is?
We are at the end of the river. It feels right.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's...
I'm coming!
Silly! Yeah!
In a million pieces! Oh!
I can't believe I just jumped off a cliff.
I'm alive! I'm alive! Ah!
Thing. Don't you ever do that to me again!
Go away!
Huh? Who said that?
I did! Don't even think about coming down here!
Why not?
Because we say so!
You heard him! We gotta go!
Whoa, hold on, silly. The Flower of Oz could be right over there. Maybe they know. Hey, we're looking for the Flower of Oz to save our friends from the Wicked Witch!
Flower of Oz? Wow, that's a different kettle of fish! Come on down!
Huh? Watch my left coil! It still hurts from the last time!
Stop bouncing, silly. I think I'm gonna be sick.
I can't help it! I always bounce when I'm nervous. Hurry, Lion! I can't wait till we hit the bottom! Nice knowing you!
We made it! We made it! Nice work, silly.
Who knew?
Oh, my. You fell from such a frightful height.
Is everyone all right?
Oh, yeah. We like making big entrances.
I'm Lion. And these are my friends Whimsic, Caroline, and the hero of the hour, Silly Ozbull.
Just call me Silly.
You're so tiny, even for munchkins.
We're mini munchkins. And as mayor, I proudly welcome you to our humble village.
Which we hope you're not here to pillage.
Why are you so little? Oh, we didn't start out this small. It was an evil spell from the Wicked Witch.
Even her name makes us twitch.
Me too.
What did the old hag do?
It was terrible.
Irreparable.
For years we toiled, building a silver bridge so all from far and wide could visit the magnificent Flower of Oz.
So you've seen the flower?
Not us, I'm afraid. On the very day we finished the silver bridge, the Wicked Witch struck. All those years of work, gone. Gone in an instant. And then she turned on us. Shrinking every munchkin in our village so we could never build another bridge. We thought nothing could stop her from destroying the Flower of Oz. And that's when the great ice storm hit. When the storm cleared, the Flower of Oz was gone. Nobody has seen it since.
Made us cry! Wince!
But we saw a bridge earlier.
Just an illusion, I'm afraid. Every day we wish we could build our silver bridge again, and for just a moment it appears. And then it's gone.
Oh, that's so sad.
You can rebuild the silver bridge if you believe you can. Believe it with all your heart.
Every seed that's planted needs the chance to bloom and grow with some patience, understanding, love and care. And when that seed has blossomed, how does the blossom know exactly who it is and why it's there? We're all flowers in a garden, reaching out and trying to grow. Yes, we're different, yet there's something we all share. More than hoping, more than seeing, more than knowing, it's believing that your dreams will all come true when you dare to believe with all your heart, believe with all your might, believe with all your soul, and shine with all your light. Look inside and you'll find what is true. You will believe as I believe in you.
The witch's spell is broken!
No time! truer words were ever spoken.
Thanks, Munchkins.
Goodbye! Bye. So
bye.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Hurry up! Gloom's not gonna take this lying down. You're really something, Whimsic. Inspiring them like that.
It wasn't me. It was the Munchkins. They just had to believe it.
Bad news. Tell her wickedness that flea-bitten beast has broken her spell on the Silver Bridge. What are you waiting for? Move it!
What do you mean, broke my spell? My spells are ironclad! Foolproof!
No, but that hasn't stopped us before. Ah!
Was it something I said?
Her battery ran out. Once the sun recharges it, she'll be fine.
Well, how long will that take?
Too long for you! Waiting for that dime store piece of junk? Not on my time card, Lion! She's gone forever! Find the Flower of Oz, or he'll be next.
Tell me she wasn't pointing at me!
I can't see her.
I'll get her!
Not a dry cleaner for miles.
You saved Caroline.
Yeah, but you saved me first. I got my strength back when you touched me.
You did?
I don't know what you did, Whimsic, but I'm fully charged and ready to go. Cha 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 cha. Oh, it's no fun dancing alone. I miss Fitzy.
Me too.
Remember, Caroline, true friends can never be lost.
Come on! Come on! We can't let
you know who?
See us!
Silly's right.
You there, turnkey. Where's the lion's friend? Mr. Oscar Diggs. Isn't he here? I don't understand. Didn't the witch take him prisoner?
Well, doesn't that take the pie? A trick, a ruse. I have to warn Lion. Release me at once!
I hate to point out the obvious, but the Flower of Oz could be anywhere. For all we know, we've walked right past it. Cute as a button, wouldn't you say?
Whoever lives here might know how to find the Flower of Oz.
Oh, it's you! No, I thought it was her.
Her who?
The seamstress. This is her cottage. Quick, come inside. Huh? The seamstress turned all of them into patches.
Oh. Poor things.
She's quite the busy quilting bee, isn't she?
She used to be so kind.
Let me take a wild guess here. The Wicked Witch?
Oh, it's her! She's coming!
Well, bust my buttons, visitors.
Not to be rude, but we were just leaving.
Bye!
Wouldn't want you to zip away so soon. That wouldn't be neighborly. Pincushion, where are you?
Here, seamstress. No more patches. Please?
Zip it, Pinhead. I'm planning my newest quilt. And you look just right for the corner piece. Ow!
Silly!
Oh!
So you're next. What do you think you're doing?
Here!
Let me go!
Hold on, Lion. Seamstress isn't really wicked.
You could have fooled me.
She's just under the witch's spell. Seamstress, think back to before the Wicked Witch.
Pincushion, get over here!
I'm not here. Nobody's seen me.
Think back. Remember what it felt like to laugh?
Laugh?
Smile?
Smile?
Think of good things. A well-turned stitch, an even hem. Remember. Remember who you were.
Whimsic, you might want to put that back. Oh, boy.
Oh! Where am I? Who are you?
I'm Whimsic, and you're in your own home.
Where is my dear little pincushion?
Oh, seamstress, you're back!
You did it again, Whimsic.
It wasn't me, Lion. She found the courage in herself.
Dear, look at all of these. I hope I can undo what I've done.
Can you start with these two?
Ah! Oh! I'm round again!
Remind me, the next time you want to look for the Flower of Oz, I'm unavailable.
You're searching for the Flower of Oz?
We were hoping you might know where it is.
I'm so sorry. I've never seen it. But I might have something to help you. Somebody told me this petal came from the throne of the Flower of Oz.
Wow. Let me see if I can get a scent.
definitely trackable.
Thank you, seamstress.
Now, bounce like silly Osbul.
Nearly. Up a bit more. Buttons away! Oh, yes, there we go. Come on.
You're getting oh so close, Lion. I feel it.
It's the same scent.
The throne?
It's getting stronger. Come on, follow me!
Not so fast, Lion!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Okay, I'm not stuck on going that way anymore. Why don't I like the look of that?
Is it my imagination or is it...
Oh, absolutely freezing. And I only came with this dress. I knew they should have given me more accessories.
Gloom must be close.
Oh, which way do we go? Which way?
This time, I'm gonna use my head. No more jumping off cliffs or into bottomless ponds. Courage. Through here. It's some kind of opening.
And get torn up with thorns? Are you out of your mind?
I trust you, Lion.
Here goes nothing.
Oh.
Is trapped inside?
Open throne! I, silly Osbul, command you!
There must be some way to open it.
This way and we're back to square one. How are we ever gonna get Fitzy back?
I think I'm gonna cry.
Wait a minute. We have found it. It's been with us the whole time. Don't you see? Whimsic, you're the Flower of Oz.
Me?
You're kind and full of hope. When you touched the throne, the ice melted. And look at the grass at your feet.
Whimsic, maybe it is true.
There's something about you. How can I describe it? There's something about you. Simple and pure, determined and sure, giving in every way. Knowing just what to say. Something about you lightens the darkest day.
Something about you. Look
hear, can you feel it? Something about you, ferociously kind, bravely defined, hopeful, well, that's one part. Daring with all your heart. Something about you that's been with you from the start.
Your touch brings the world a welcome glow. How you make the gardens grow. Have you noticed? Do you know? Your voice, gentle, trusting, calm and fair. Anywhere and everywhere. You're the friend who's always there. There's something about you.
There's something about you.
Who could have seen it?
Can you believe it?
Something about you.
There's something about you.
Look what you've sown.
Look how you've grown.
Who thought you'd get this far? Now I know who you are. Something about you, knowing you're not alone. Something I've always known.
Sit on your throne. You'll see.
But it can't be me. How can it be?
My compliments, Lion. It seems you found the Flower of Oz. I do know how to pick them.
Hurry, Whimsic!
Oh! Get her, Gloom! I never would have guessed such a puny little thing would be the elusive Flower of Oz. So I won't be needing this. Don't act up now, Lion! Not if you want to save your friend, Oscar! Give me the girl!
Oh. Fitzy!
Captain!
How did you get here?
The witch is lying. She doesn't have Oscar Diggs. Never did!
Silence!
Lying. All this time you were lying to me. I should have known. Where is he?
You were so easy to fool, Lion. Some say he landed in the Emerald City. I don't know and I don't care.
Hurry, Whimsic! The throne!
No!
Need a lift.
That is very funny. Release us at once.
If you're really as strong as they say.
Yes! Open shell!
No! No! Get her, Gloom!
No! Stop!
No!
No! Go! You've done enough harm.
It's not over, you know. I'll still have Oz for my own one day!
Dear Caroline. I'm so sorry. I don't know what came over me.
Whatever it was, let's have some more.
Lion, you saved me.
Without my badge, I'm nothing but a coward.
Oh!
A cowardly lion.
How can you say that?
You don't understand. Without the badge, I'm no good to anyone.
Courage is in your heart, not in a badge. You saved me from the Wicked Witch.
One by one.
One by one.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
Join together, take a stand.
Never know who I really was.
You found the Flower of Oz, and nobody can take that away from you.
I guess.
You are, without doubt, the chief of the forest.
Also known as the king of the forest.
Quite right. Yes, what she said.
I couldn't have done it alone. I'm gonna hate saying goodbye.
Goodbye? Where are you going?
I've got to find my badge of courage so I can be brave again and find my friend Oscar. He's out there somewhere.
But we'll miss you.
And I'll miss you.
I know you'll find your courage again, Lion. Remember, just look into your own heart. Goodbye, Lion!
Bye, Lion!
Bye, Lion!
So long. I'll be back someday.
And so the lion set out to find his courage and his friend. He traveled day and night. Night and day. Wondering if he would be a cowardly lion forever. And then he stumbled upon a road made of yellow brick.
Oh! I wonder where this goes. Who's that? Maybe I'll give him a roar. See if I still have it in me. Here goes nothing.
But without believing in his own roar, how was our cowardly lion to convince someone else? Luckily, these travelers weren't scared off. Instead, they invited him to come along on their journey to the Emerald City.
Do you think the wizard could give me courage?
Just as easily as he could give me brains. Or give me a heart.
Or send me back to Kansas.
So, let's go see the wizard.
Hmm.
Thank you.